Turning to Steuben County, where a man wanted for violating parole has been arrested after he allegedly stole a tractor. Steuben County Sheriff's deputies responded to a report of a theft in progress on County Route 99 in Woodhull, where they allegedly found Donald Vannersdale in possession of a stolen tractor and stolen building materials. He was charged with criminal possession of a stolen property and taken to the Steuben County Jail without bail.
Meanwhile,